A lot of times we get questions from new growers who ask us, you know, what kind of bulb should I use, because there's so many bulbs to choose from, because they just don't really know what the differences between the bulbs are. So typically when you're growing indoors, there are two types of bulbs that you're going to use for indoor plant growth. The first one, this is an example of an HID lamp that we've taken the bulb off so you can see what's going on inside the bulb. And this is an example of a metal halide light. And as you can see, it's got a fat, short arc tube, okay? The second example is what's called a high pressure sodium, or HPS. And as you can see, this has got a very long and skinny arc tube. So the visual differences in terms of the light output that they produce is the metal halide will produce a white light and the high pressure sodium will produce an orange light. So when you're using these for indoor plant growth, typically growers will use the metal halide at the beginning stages of plant growth, and they're going to finish off their plants with the high pressure sodium to get the plants to fruit and flower.